open the lid.
Okay.
Stick your finger in.
Hmm.
Now wiggle it round.
Okay.
Take it out. Now close the lid. Thank you for cleaning my toilet.
What?
Oh my god!
Isn't it great?
Chris!
I know, it's my dream.
Unicorns, what's your favorite food?
Children. Dad. I'm in a bath now and I'm doing dishes.
More dirty dishes for you.
Thanks, boss.
Yes, sir!
Whoosh! Fire!
Grown up!
Huh?
Right, I'll just give this a whack.
Watch out for my...
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
¿Cuánto tardará la doctora?
Oh, ten paciencia.
Oye, ¿dónde está Bingo?
Banana.
Bingo.
Lo siento.
Estamos listas, Muffin, pero no con...
Vámonos de fiesta, Factory. Pero lleva mucho botiquín. Porque mucha gente cae ahí. Ponte ahora tu mejor skin. Vámonos de fiesta, Factory. Pero lleva mucho botiquín. Porque mucha gente cae ahí. Ponte ahora tu mejor skin.
Animalito, señor. Ding, ding. Todos le tienen temor. Ding, ding. Nadie lo quiere tocar. Ding, ding. Nadie lo quiere abrazar.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Blue. Happy birthday to you. And many more. Okay.
You in on a little secret. Have you ever heard of the show Bluey? It's a kids' show. It is the best show ever. It makes me cry, laugh, teaches amazing messages. If you have children, watch it. It's the best show.
I can't believe you're watching a show for kids.
Hey, just because it's animated doesn't mean it's for kids. I mean, Family Guy's animated. That's not for kids. And yes, this is on Disney, but that's not what I was talking about. What are you talking about?
Have you guys watched the new Blueys yet? Oh my god, they are so cute. Couple emotional ones. My favorite one is Turtle Boy. Oh my god. You guys should watch.
Ben, sleep now.
Ever smelled a breath in the morning?
No. Why are you hopping?
I peed on my foot.
This box is definitely getting...
I love your little bow tie. Okay, yes, I'd love
to... Oh my... Okay. We give up. You win.
Hey, high five.
Here, Bingo.
Hey, Bingo, pull my finger.
Okay.
Bingo, no!
Bingo, don't be a dobber.
What? He was just behaving bad.
Look, I'm just going to put it on top of Bluey's for now. Oh, hi, Bluey.
I'm sick of this.
I know how to settle this.
Yeah, whack him.
Do you want to play with me? Huh?
Do you want us to play together? Je suis pas vraiment sûre de comprendre ce que tu racontes.
Johnny!
Au revoir, Johnny. À demain matin.
No, I will not be here.
Okay, so I legitimately don't know if I can show the episodes. Like, will Disney come for me? But anyways, this is it. It did come with some cute stickers. You know, you get your first whole season. They don't have any extras on that except for the episode teasing. And then this one has Australian originals, which I'll show in a second. And then the second disc of season 2 has bonus bits. So I don't know why there are so many, but there are actually, this is all the Australian originals. I only know about the scene in markets that was taken out. And of course, you know, dad baby. Toddler is excited because mom put Bluey on the TV. But yeah, now I'm going to watch all of the Australian originals to find out if they've taken out other things in episodes, not just markets.
Work, Bluey.
Dad.
Yeah?
How does the baby get in the lady's belly?
Oh! Ah!
Barnacus was finally happy. Oh, I had wabies.
Unicorns, what's your favorite food?
Children.
Oh.
Bluey, relax.
She's taking my husband.
To bed.
No, she's fine. She just likes plants. If grown-ups go for babies, and only grown-ups have babies, who had the first baby?
Watch out for my...
Yeah, that's the romance. Yeah.
Fucking metal.
I think he's singing songs, mate. Don't think too hard about it.
No! We can't make him feel better.
No! Wake up, mate!
Ow! Bluey! Okay. Will the doctor be much longer?
I'll just be patient.
Freedom!
I've got good news. Your bird is okay.
Oh, no, no, Mom, you have to pretend it's bad news. That the budgie's dead.
Oh.
Doctor, my name is...
Oh. Hey, Bingo, pull my finger.
Okay.
Bingo, no!
I'm never getting out of this.
Right, I'll just give this a whack.
Watch out for my...
I can't shake properly!
Bingo! I didn't know this was the something! I'm not taking advice from a cartoon dog.
She was very lonely. Don't go to the toilet.
How's it going, pregnant man?
What's your favorite food?
Children.
But I don't want you to do anything else that's different, please.
Bed, sleep, now.
Aww, I look tired.
You ever smelled a breath in the morning?
No.
Why are you hopping?
I peed on my foot.
This box is definitely getting...
I love your little bow tie.
Okay, yes, I'd love to... Oh, my... Okay, we give up. You win.
Hey, high five.
Bingo!
Hey, Bingo, pull my finger.
Okay.
Bingo, no!
It's Bingo, my father!
Dad, Bluey's running by the pool.
Bingo, don't be a dobber.
What? He was just behaving bad.
Look, I'm just going to put it on top of Bluey's for now. Oh! Hi, Bluey.
I'm sick of this butter!
I know how to settle this.
Yeah, whack him!
I play it.
Fucking rat. Snickers was a damn hot dog. Did you see the Chloe as Pennywise?
Yeah!
Good shit.
Girl, fuck them kids and fuck you too.
Here's proof.
Dame mi pot.
Bluey, ¿puedes estar tranquilo un momento como Bingo?
No.
Bluey, no encuentro tus libros de la biblioteca y se deben regresar. ¿Has visto a Sucy Ortuga?
Yo no sé en dónde estará ese libro.
Tienes que llevar un mejor control de tus cosas.
¡Díselo a Bingo!
Bingo los pone en una pila ordenada cuando los ha leído.
¡Terminé!
Bing, órdenes listas.
¡Oh, queso y mermelada! No me gusta el queso ni la mermelada.
¿Qué? Pensé que te gustaba.
No, a Bluey sí. Me gustan las bananas y la mantequilla de maní. ¡Bleh!
¿Cómo pueden ser de los mismos papás, ser criadas en la misma casa, pero ser completamente diferentes?
No lo sé.
Bueno, les contaré algo. Mi vida sería mucho más fácil si ambas fueran iguales.
Dímelo a mí.
Bingo, tengo una idea.
Ok.
Esperen, ¿qué? Esperen. Ay.
¿Por qué sigues haciéndolo?
¿Qué estás buscando? Unas tizas. Dame tu brazo. ¡Esto será genial!
Muy bien, listo. Aquí tienes, Bingo, mantequilla de maní y bananas.
Este episodio de Bluey se llama Mini Bluey.
¡Ay, qué linda!
Permítanme presentarnos. Yo soy Bluey y ella es Mini Bluey.
¡Hola!
Ella es como yo, mira. Toma un poco de queso y mermelada, Mini Bluey. Nos encanta el queso y la mermelada.
Me encanta. ¿Ves?
Este será un largo día.
Bien, Mini Bluey. Aprendamos sobre mí. Oh, me gusta decir serie en lugar de serio. Oh, y mira cómo bailo. Me gusta hacer este tipo de cosas y a veces esto. Sí, así. Y como hablo todo el tiempo, ni siquiera tiene que tener sentido. Solo ruido si está bien. Y me gusta cantar.
¡Cantar cosas!
¡A cantar! Un poco más alto.
¡A cantar!
Sí, genial. Me gusta dejar mis juguetes en el piso.
¿No crees que es mejor ordenarlos?
No, no hay mucha diferencia.
¿Dónde está?
Me gusta hacer muchas preguntas. Mamá, ¿qué haces?
¿Sabes qué estoy haciendo, Blue?
Pero realmente no escucho toda la respuesta. Oh, y si veo un trasero, le doy un pequeño bundidibum.
¡Oigan! ¡Salgan de aquí!
Oye, Blue, recoge estos recortes de césped y ponlos en la carretilla.
Sí, papá.
¡Wow!
Bingo, ¿a dónde crees que vas?
¿Ayudar a papá? Me gustan las carretillas.
A Bingo le gustan las carretillas. Bingo, ayuda a papá. Tú eres Mini Bluey ahora.
Es cierto.
Y a Bluey no le gusta cortar el césped. Solo te lo hago saber.
Pero papá dijo que tenemos que hacerlo.
Averigüemos si habla en serie. Disculpa, gran amigo.
Aquí vamos.
Todo eso del césped que nos estás diciendo, ¿por qué nosotras tenemos que ponerlo en la carretilla? No nos pertenece.
Bueno, ¿sabes toda esa comida en el refri? Eso tampoco te pertenece. Pero si quieres seguir comiéndola, te sugiero que te pongas a trabajar.
Ok, habla en serie.
¡Carretilla!
Mini Bluey, eso es muy alto.
Sí, Mini Bluey, realmente no canto cuando hago las tareas. Normalmente me quejo y hago el trabajo mucho más lento que tú ahora. Mira.
¿Por qué tenemos que hacer esto? Hace mucho calor.
Ok, ¿saben qué? ¿Puedo pedir dos bingos?
No, son dos Blueys para siempre. ¡Me duele el brazo!
¡Dos bingos!
Sí, aquí tienes. Comienza en mi cola.
Hola, papá.
Oh.
Ella es gran bingo.
Hola, ¿podemos ayudarte a ordenar todo el césped?
Sí.
¡Vamos, Mini Bingo!
¿Resultó?
¡Mom!
Hey, Jack. How was your first day at your new school?
Good.
Tell me all about it.
Well, we drove there in the car, and I couldn't sit still, as usual.
Come on, Jack. Can you sit still, mate?
Yes, Dad.
Did you remember your hat?
My hat. Where's my hat? Ooh, look, a ghost.
Jack, your hat?
I forgot it.
Jack. What are we going to do with you, mate?
Dad, Jack's still not sitting still.
Jack.
Sorry, I forgot.
Why can't you do your toes?
I don't know. Then we got to school, and I met my teacher, Calypso.
Well, hello! You must be my new student.
I'm Jack.
Jack can't sit still or remember anything.
Well, I think you should go and play with that red Kelpie down there.
Okay, bye, Dad.
You have fun, mate.
I will. And that's when I met Rusty. What are you playing?
I'm playing Army.
Your name?
Neve McGrady.
Your occupation?
Actor.
Your chosen charity?
Max, supporting children and young people.
And your specialist subject?
Bluey.
The award-winning Australian animated children's television show about a blue healer puppy who loves to play. In 1.5 minutes. Let's go. What's the name of the Queensland-based animation company that began producing Bluey with its debut episode Magic Xylophone in 2018?
Ludo.
Yes, when Bluey and her younger sister Bingo ask their father, Bandit, why he sits on a giant green yoga ball while working at his desk, he replies that he wrecked his back doing what?
Changing their nappies.
Yes, what's the alliterative name of the puppet that Bingo's allowed to take home from school one weekend, who'd supposedly learnt some karate moves while staying with Bingo's friend Harley?
Bob Bilby.
Yes, in the episode Sleepy Time, when Bingo dreams of floating in space, the accompanying music is taken from an orchestral suite by which British composer?
Gustav Holst.
Yes. What's the name of the Australian actress who provides the voice for Chili, the mother of Bluey and Bingo?
Melanie Zanetti.
Yes, in the episode entitled Bus, Chili pretends to be a passenger who is secretly in love with the driver, Bandit. But when she eventually tells him, it becomes apparent that he's already married to what animal?
A giraffe.
Yes, what's the name of the Brisbane-based musician who composed the theme tune and incidental music for Bluey?
Geoff Bush.
Yes, in the episode Helicopter, Bluey is upset when she discovers that she's unable to go on a play date after school with which of her friends?
Honey.
Yes, when Bluey and Bingo set up a pretend fancy restaurant for their parents to go on a romantic date together, Dad says he's reserved a table under which fictitious name?
Romeo McFlourish.
Yes, in the episode Spy Game, what's the first password that Bluey has to say to her friends Chloe and Honey to enter their secret base?
Zebra!
Before Honey changes it to Diplodocus, it was Zebra, Zebra. And Neve, you had no passes, and at the end of that round, 10 points.
Wow.
Happy Mother!
Oh, goodness! Oh, Bingo!
Come back!
Yeah, I thought that might happen.
Are you okay, Bingo?
She's sad because she thinks she ruined your day.
It will take more than that to ruin my day, Bingo.
I ruin everything.
These things happen, honey. I'll tell you what I do. Bluey, checklist.
Oh, okay.
I have a little cry.
Mwah. Check.
Then I pick myself up.
Check.
Dust myself off.
Check.
And keep going. The show must go on.
Woo! The only one of those I know how to do is the crying one.
Then just do that one for now.
Bingo, let's put on a show!
Okay. This episode of Bluey is called The Show.
Please take your seat. The show is about to start.
Oh, it's so nice to go to the theatre.